Welcome back, everyone, to Building with Blane, and we are going to proceed with building up our neighborhood. I have decided I think I'm not going to use the jungle. I don't know, the jungle was just so ugly in some instances. But I have come up with a design for the houses. I'm standing this way on purpose because the house is behind us. I've gone ahead and built the one that's right here by the sheep because it was the largest one, and I figure we'll go from there. What is that off in the distance? Is that a pig? I think I see a pig over there. Maybe it's the sun rising. Sorry, the suspense will have to continue. I think there's a pig over here that I've never seen. What was that? It's behind that tree. Here, piggy, piggy. Nope. I heard a cow. Ah, ha, ha. He's up in the trees. Okay, not a pig. False alarm, just a cow. Although, I don't have cows, do I? Oh, yeah, I have cows. What am I? I'm stupid. Okay, never mind. All right, let's walk back. We'll see the house design. Now, this house is a bit bigger than the other ones will be, but it still personifies the look that I want to go for. One thing I wanted to try doing was a different style roof, specifically. So it's a very tall roof, definitely for like a second floor or a loft. So here's the house. Here's the front of the house. I don't know. It's not completely done. Like, there will be like bushes and vines and stuff. But for now, though, I'm quite pleased with it. The roof is a pretty simple wool, two wools, two wool, and then wool on top, with some, you know, reinforcement for the, roof, whatever it is, be it a tarp or a cloth or whatever it might be, shingles. But we've got trap doors to hold it up. A major variety of wood. We've got oak, spruce, and jungle. Originally, I didn't have the spruce down here. Originally, the spruce was just the roof. And I feel like it's kind of a lot of spruce, and I'm tempted to change the ones down here to dark oak. But I think I'm going to leave it, because what it ends up doing is it gives it almost like a framing for the windows without popping it out as a frame. You know what? Let's change it with dark oak real quick, just to see what that would look like. I should have some dark oak. There we go. That's probably not going to be enough for a lot of stairs. No, that'll be fine. Yeah, that's good. So we're going to redo all of these right here. This is obviously still maintaining the messed up look that we obviously go for quite a bit. There. Let's do that one like that. Perfect. There, there. Bam. Bam. And let's do this one like that. I'm going to leave it and see if it grows on me. I think I like it better as the dark, as the spruce. I think that's too... No, I do. I definitely like it better as the spruce. It's too big of a contrast. Now, I don't know if I said this in the last video, but I'm not planning on doing the interiors of these houses. I just don't think that's important. It is literally just a house for exterior immersion purposes. That'll be too similar. There we go. I'll do that one like that. There we go. Yeah, see, I like that so much better. Okay, so let's proceed. Let's look at some more, though. We've got the buttons here for little nails or whatever. Nice little back patio like we had talked about. This is a design I'd never thought of for a roof before. It gives the roof a cool little dimension to it. Just doing upside down stairs and then either stairs or slabs next to it. So I'm going to be using that more often. Look at my pretty lighthouse off in the distance. Oh, she's so beautiful. Yeah, so same style roof over here. There are some fences up here. Just as kind of a, I'll even jump there. Just as kind of an extra added thing. We'll jump on up here just to take a look at this. Oh, and more trapdoors up here as well. And that's basically all there is to this. It really wasn't too bad of a build. Not too difficult. You just have to try different things. I know that sounds like the lamest piece of advice ever, but you do. You just have to try different things. So we need lots of stairs. So let's grab that. I'm not sure how I want to use that acacia or if I want to use it yet. Actually, the acacia with jungle might be interesting. Let's do that for the next one. Let's just take half of that stack for now. Hello. Left click. There we go. So I've been playing, in case you haven't been watching, I've been playing the Mario, Super Mario edition of Minecraft on the Wii U. It's hard to go with a controller when you've not been using a controller for so long. Now, because of that orange roof, I think I'm going to do this one a bit further away. Actually, let's try this one with the jungle. So we're going to do like I normally do. It'll be mostly this color. We'll just do it plain. And then we'll mess it up from there. So I'll be right back once I'm done with this. All right, so we're finished building the main portion of the walls now. And now, as we normally do, we're just going to break out a bunch of random ones. And we'll make them the jungle wood. Whoops, that's not jungle wood. That's jungle wood. So we do that number. You know, I wanted some of these to look a bit run down. No, we'll do that one like that. I wanted some of these to look a bit run down. Not sure how I feel about this look, personally. But we're going to go with it and see, because it's not too... You know what? Actually, it does. It's all right. We've got to give it like a... It's got to have like a white roof or maybe like a dark gray. Something with a low contrast is what it needs for the roof to help take away this sharp, piercing color. Let's do that one like that. Okay, so that's really not too bad. I don't mind that. And again, we're not worried about the interiors, which is going to help us with the exteriors and making this a much smaller build. Yeah, I still don't like the poop color of the jungle wood, but I think we're going to go with that. So let's go see what wool we have available to us. We don't need too much for these roofs. Not nearly as much. I thought I had some in there. We don't need nearly as much. Go away, rain. because it's a much smaller roof, which is good. Because we don't have a whole lot of wool. I just happen to have a ton of orange, which is why that roof got orange. Okay, so I do have a ton of white. I don't have a ton of gray wool. But I do have plenty. Do I have any shears? I don't have shears on me. Let's go get some shears. Or just make some. In here? Nope. In here. I just know I'm going to miss it, and you guys are going to be like, they're right there, Kyle! Alright, let's cook up some, unless there's some in here. Nope. Alright, well, let's climb up. Alright, there's some shears, but they're about to break. Whoops. I walked right over it. Boop, boop. Yeah, because I'd really like this to be a gray and maybe a mixture of two grays. You know, it could be a dark gray and a light gray. Yeah, we got plenty of gray in here that we could at least get it started. May mix in some white as well. You know, that wouldn't be the dumbest idea. Now, I'm trying to figure out where in the world are my black and dark gray sheep, because apparently there aren't any, or there's one dark gray. I don't know. It's weird. Like, I thought I had those, and apparently I don't. So I still don't think I have enough to do this. What? Ooh. Let's go ahead and do that there so I'm not wasting one. All right. So here, I think we're just going to do this as... Do we want to do one up top, or do we want it to be kind of flat? I kind of feel like just going straight across here will make it a little bit unique. Let's do all white in the center because we won't see that. Oh, it is. Oh, we are one short. Are we seriously one short? Arg! Arg, I say. All right, well, let's grab one of these. There's nothing. There's not going to be anything. Catch it. Okay, good. Oh, shoot. Oh, I can get it. Perfect. Okay, so I can fill that one in later easily. So, put that there. Put that there. Okay, so now we begin with the framing. So the framing becomes a little bit of a nuisance because it's just kind of weird. So I need a lot more jungle stairs and planks and stuff. Do I have more jungle wood in here? I know I didn't bring a ton of it because I wasn't expecting to use a lot of it, but apparently I am. Let's just go ahead and turn all this into planks. So we need a lot of stairs. And then a lot of slabs. That should be enough slabs. Okay. So, and it's something you really just got to play around with. But, let me look to get my bearings straight. Okay, so one way to look at this is, you need to notice that at the edge here, it goes up like that. Okay? And like this over here as well, on the edge of the wool on that side. Whoops. Goes up like that. There we go. Then, it proceeds to go up from there. Oh, I guess I did need some regular planks too. So from here, it goes up from here. So we do one here, going this way. Then we go up, up. One here. And then bam, bam, bam. And here we'll probably do something like this, which actually this one to be different, it could be do that. So it has little points on it. That might look interesting. Same idea here. Bam, bam. There. And then we'll go to the underside here in a second to complete that off. So this one gets one right here. And then there. Now we're going to do that to the other side. For now, we're going to put that there. And that goes there. Boom, boom. And then there. Is that right? Yeah, that was right. Bam, bam, bam. Actually, some of those, that actually could be stairs and slabs. We might change that later. Actually, let's do it one way on one side, one way on the other. So we're going to do this. This will be pointing that way. This will be pointing that way. Let me put a slab right here. So we're going to do both of those designs. Then, of course, this here, and we could even do that. I actually think I like that better. Putting the slab up above right there. Yeah. One thing I forgot was trapdoors, but that's okay. It's not that big of a deal. We can climb back up here and put those on. Or we might not use them. Who knows? We might use something else. Maybe iron doors. Oh gosh, that'd be expensive. I guess the house is smaller. Okay, I like it. I do like it. It definitely needs the trapdoors, but this is definitely a much more run-down house. Cool. Okay. Oh, I forgot I have to fill that in with wool. Grr! Go away. Weather clear. Go ahead and do time set day while we're at it. Yeah. Okay, so let's think about this. Do we want... I don't know if I want trapdoors. I think I want something else. I think I want dark oak fence. Is what I think I want. Dark oak. There's dark oak. So let's make some sticks out of this. Because the original design I'm basing this off of did this with fence up there, not trapdoors. But I didn't care for the stick or for the fence. For as big as this one is. But for as small as this one is, I think this might work. And the dark oak is such a desaturated color. I don't know. I'm kind of thinking this house is going to be ugly, and I think that's kind of be on purpose. Maybe do that up here. Okay. And then it'll only be again down here, because only on the double. That might work. It's an ugly house. You kind of need an ugly house. And I had decided, oh, there's a sheep over here I could shear. Come here. Meh. Now I can go finish that side over there. I like it, but we're going to have to change those stairs to slabs. Or, sorry, to planks. There. Okay, I can breathe. So we have to go up here and do this here. So they connect. Otherwise, it would drive me nuts. And actually, we can go ahead and let's do the stairs there. Good. Same thing here, unfortunately. I've got to have it connect. It just doesn't look right otherwise. I guess what I could do is this. Nope, not going to connect. Duh. I knew that. And yet I did it anyway. Okay. Oh, tried to make it. Okay, yeah, it gives it a different shape, so I don't mind that. I kind of like that. So these will go on the inside here, and... Oh, that's already got them on the inside there. Oh, gosh, that makes that look so fat. Like yo mama. Oh, now, why is that... Oh, this one... Wait. What? Why does that look different? Oh, I didn't raise these up. I didn't raise these up. What's gonna be the easiest way to do this? There we go. I was about to say something doesn't look right. One of these things. Oh, not this one. This one. And we still have to make the decision on the. Whoops. On the sides. So right over here. See how that goes straight up? I actually do like this better because what we're going to do is we'll do this number here. There we go. Boom. And boom. So I am going to go change the other one. Since I may not have chosen this design except from what we just did. It just makes it seem so fat on the sides like this. So we need to get up here and change this. So these are all planks and then stairs. Actually, this could be that even. I can't make it across there. What am I thinking? Ah! Drat. I don't know why I'm working with slabs. But I am. Slab right there. Yeah, that'll look good. Oh, I need to get rid of that too anyways. That is one ugly behind house. And you know what? We're going to keep it. We're going to keep it as a symbol of the difference that color scheme can make. We're going to keep it for right now. So we got one more thing to do real quick. Oh, man, it's so ugly. I really wanted the color scheme to work. And it just doesn't. Maybe it's the white roof. That's something that just kind of helps give it a little frame. That helps a lot. It's so ugly. Oh, it's so ugly. Wait, this side's different. Why is this? Okay, I'm not going to put it on this side. I'm not even going to look at it from that direction anyhow. Oh, it is so butt ugly. Let's try that maybe. That helped. I guess it needs windows too. That's one thing. It needs the path going up to it as well. Maybe some, what are the floors going to be? Maybe some, maybe it can be really overgrown. That's what we'll do. We'll have this house. Oh, whoops. I forgot my shovel was so fast. Maybe this house will be crazy overgrown with like just stuff. We're just going to put wood there. Doesn't really matter. Maybe that's what it'll be. So we may even make this house look like nasty. Right? How the roof is caved in, all sorts of stuff. Like, here we go. Let's go ahead and start this now. Let's say this whole wall has just crumbled and is left like that. Yeah. Now we're talking. Maybe put that there. Okay. All right. I'm feeling that. We want one more hole over here, though. We want that one gone, I think. Yeah, so it's like, yeah. Oh, yes, okay. So this is going to be like our haunted house. It's so ugly and worn down, and we're actually going to want some wool missing as well. And then, of course, those fence. Oh, yes. See, when a project is ugly, just make it ugly on purpose. Put that right there. Right there. There we go. Yes. Okay. And maybe droop this down one. Okay. We're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. I like it. I like it. Let's, okay, we need to make this holier. That's what we need to do. Okay, we also need to go to sleep. There. Okay, I'm getting excited now. Okay, all right, this is gonna work. This is gonna work. This is gonna work. All right, so what we need to do is, like, up in here. Not that, no. Just a slab, then. Yes. Yes, 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 okay. You're gonna go this way, and you're gonna be like that. You're going to go like that. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Like Bill and Ted excellent levels of excellent. See, there's always one way to skin a cat, if not more. All right, we'll get this out a little bit too. Maybe that's a way that the kids will sneak in to see the haunted house. Beautiful. Now this one we might decorate on the inside. All right, let's go look at it from afar. See if that actually helped or if I'm just crazy. No, it totally helped. It totally helped. It might need a little bit more destruction done to it, specifically on the roof, I feel like. Like here. So the roof is actually, like, you know, see-through at one point. Good. Let's go in here and do something in here so that it looks... what kind of... You know, let's just do oak. No, not there. Can I get it? Nope. Gotta jump. Just some rafters. That's all I'm wanting. Just to give it another dimension, since we are going to do the inside. So I figure, why not go ahead and start working on that now? Not completely. We're going to be ready to end the episode here in just a minute. But I wanted to give it this extra touch right there. Oh, get this out of the way. Forgot about my pillar. Good. Oh, shoot. Oh, drat. Got to redo that path now. Yeah, that helps. Yeah. I like seeing that exposed area in there. It'd be nice if we could leave, like, some cubes around to messy it up. Yeah, and so the other side of this will be... here's what we're going to do. We're going to... Well, now we'll go take some from over here. We're going to go get some leaves real quick and dirty it up even more. I think I have some leaves somewhere. Oh, bone meal, too. That's the other thing I need. Let's drop some things in here. I know that's not where the wool goes, but that's where it's going right now. All right, I need bones. Leaves. Good. All right, I need bone. Please tell me there's some in here. Excellent. What was the other thing I grabbed? Leaves. All right, here we go. This is make or break time right here. This is going to tell us if this was a wasted hour of recording or if I really am some kind of genius. Yeah, I think this is going to work. Usually you do a different color scheme for, you know, the type of thing I'm going for. Boom, yeah. Overgrow this thing like crazy. We're going to do this first and then we'll do the bushes. Oh wait, this is going to be a house. No, this is not going to be a house now. We're going to take this down. No house next to a haunted house would still be around. We're not going to do it. Obviously, it's not. Okay. Weather clear. Gosh. There's not going to be a house next to it. No, that just doesn't make sense. I'll never forget, there was a server I was playing on, And I built a crack house. It was so funny. And it worked. Don't remember why I decided to do that, but I did. There we go. Okay, that's already working. So we'll get some grown up here. Good. Maybe it's going. Maybe there's a big patch of it back here that we can see. Get rid of these flowers. We don't want flowers around here. Get out of here. Good. Place. There you go. I'd like to get up a little bit. Make trim some of that. So, because we need it up here. Give me that one back right there. Now we're going to chop that down. Get rid of some more over here. Good. Got to do these vines. These vines are killer. Yes. Very, very good. Very, very good. Okay, so let's trim some of these down. Don't need all that. Good. This can be a bit bushier down here. Yes. That wool's going to drive me nuts up there. As much as I said, I want it to stay. Give it. Oh, I don't have any space to it. Do I? Drop these. There we go. Beautiful. All right, so let's get rid of these. Don't want any flowers. No flowers. Very, very nice. So I think that'll probably wrap it up for today. We'll do some more overgrowth down here. Get rid of that flower. Get rid of that flower. Well, I like that having the grass hidden behind the leaves. That's kind of cool. Let's do one more just sitting out here. Okay, now let's look at it. Yeah, I like that. I feel like it needs more bush, but I actually think we're just going to do it. We'll do a tree out behind it, and that'll help complete it. I like that. We've got our rundown house that no one lives in anymore. That is really cool. I'm sure I'll make some changes here or there. I'm sure I'll make them anywhere. I'm sure I'll eat them in a house. I'm sure I'll eat them with a mouse. I'm sure I'll see you later on. Adios. Goodbye. I'm bad at rhyming.